BC.
Where can I take you?
That's right. The Vindication Angel Curse Buster BC monitors television and movies for profanity and replaces it with a convenient, similar-sounding word.
Who the fumble?
Codfish.
Let's drive to Westminster.
I know a fun way to go.
Bread.
Plus, if your children try to watch gymnastics, women's tennis, or any other softcore pornography, you're sent a text message immediately. Exposed to profanity,
the fascists won't let me drive there, but I can let you off nearby if that's okay.
All aboard, Lou. Here's that chute you wanted. You really get... I thought we'd start over the Statue of Happiness. Take us up! Luis, meet our new friend, the Celebinator.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Yo, do you got, like, a real name? Or do I gotta call you the Wusted?
This is a gay I wear in public. I ain't preferred if you call me the Celebinator.
Okay.
That's a lovely helicopter you've got here, Tony.
I'd love to say this was mine, but I'm just borrowing it off a rich friend of mine, Mr. Yusef Amir. He let us use it because it's such a special occasion.
That's a very grown-up gesture of yours. I thought it'd be just tit-for-tat from here on in.
What you mean, tit-for-tat? You just started insulting us on your website. We ain't done shit for you.
I'm not naive, Louis. The Derrier launch, Mason had his fifth birthday, he left me off the list and was a deliberate snob.
Show our friend the sights, El. I'll take the controls.
You really don't have to show me anything. I've vlogged every inch of this town.
You know what? I don't think you've ever seen Liberty City like this.
What's he doing, Tony?
Holy shit! How you liking your dog, bitch? Where's the influence now, bro? Come back here! I'm sorry, did I just... You're a long way from the blogosphere! This how we do tip for tap! You ain't so tough without your keyboard! Fun's over, man! Have a nice life!
Velocity.
There's a big Celebinator-shaped mess somewhere, D. He ain't gonna be blogging no more.
Not exactly what we're looking for, was it? I don't know what the coroner's gonna think went on, but we better lay low. Let's talk soon.
My dog's is long and hot. Why do you treat me like this?
Can I get that You should not push me like this.
These dogs eat them. You cannot beat them.
Oh, that's bad.
A simple excuse me would be nice.
Another customer. Sati's veteran.
Thank you very much. Mala mia. Fuck.
Bro, what's happening?
I've organized that face-to-face with our good friend, the Celebinator.
Oh, shit. We're gonna show him a good time?
Yeah, I thought we could persuade him that we're not such bad guys after all. He's meeting us at the help...
Excuse me?
Nut house. Nutty and nice. Put this dog in your mouth.
Smoking in elementary. No kidding. I smoke meth too.
I didn't forget about the vertigo. I got you a chute. I thought we'd start over the Statue of Happiness. Take us up! Luis! Have you met our charming new friend, the Celebinator?
Hi. We've met, all right?
Really, bro? Because I don't remember.
You remember, all right. Last year's Mason at summer party, I had to steal a ticket and you fucking flanked me.
Hey, I was real busy that night.
Yeah, you were busy, all right. Sinking your fucking business is what you're doing. Who's laughing now, you stuck up fucking twat?
Yo, dude, this is all in your head, man. The internet ain't real.
Where's the fucking bubble, then? You can't tell me I'm on a helicopter tour. This is no fuck.
Show our friend the sights, L. I'll take the controls.
You really don't have to show me anything. I vlogged every inch of this town.
You know what? I don't think you've ever seen Liberty City like this.
What's it doing, Tony? Help!
You pick up me, motherfucker! Be careful out here, bitch! I think you're slipping. Where the hell is now, bro? Who the fuck right now, huh? How you liking your talk? This how we do tip for tip. I'm sorry, did I just hurt you? You're a long way from the block. Your boss told me shit. Bye bye, Birdie.
Go get him, Luke.
Radio. L, shit! You managed to arrest.
Preach it, you're right on. God, this loss.
You get out of my way, yo! Get out of the way!
Hey, bro, what's happening?
I've organized that face-to-face with our good friend, the Celebinator.
Oh, shit. You gonna show him a good time?
Yeah, I thought we could persuade him that we're not such bad guys after all. He's meeting us at a heliport on the West River. We're taking him out on a tour of this city.
I wouldn't miss this. See you then, T.
All aboard, Lou. Here's that chute you wanted. You really gotta get over that fear of flying. Let's show our friend a view of the city. Take us up above Happiness Island.
Hey, Lou, let's just listen to the radio.
I'll take the controls.
You really don't have to show me anything. I've logged every inch of this town.
You know what? I don't think you ever seen Liberty City like this. You think you're important? You ain't sick. Come back here. You think you kiss your ass? You ain't stopped up without the keyboard. Fun's over, man. Have a nice life. A life. You're a fucking miracle. Ain't this been a nice little outing?
Must have been nice.
There you go.
Oh, shit!
I'll meet.
It kind of looks like you had a little accident. Someone might post a picture of that online.
I feel like shit!
Okay, D. He's an annoying little fuck, but I think we saw eye to eye by the end of it. He ain't gonna be giving us no smack talk no more.
That's excellent news. We should schmooze these citizen journalists more often.
It would be my pleasure.
Should not push me like this.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Don't get fresh with me, Junge. You humans are a bunch of hueones. Why do you treat me like this?
Watch out, bro.
Another cut.
Hey! Watch the goods, Junge.
Yo, D,
There ain't been a disaster, has there?
Nothing like that. I'm just thinking you could put in some hours at the Masonette. Make sure we're running things to your exacting standards.
I know you can handle it, bro. But if you want me there, I'll come by. Where
camps.
You going, man?
We talked about Stalingrad, Hiroshima,
yeah, man.
And we had a great time. As the book said, we
here we are.
Been,
it's a wrap.
On me. He called me a crank and a racist and a loser. I seriously think my kid is a government agent paid for by liberals. I think I'm going to have to crown him or something.
Hey, Lou, come on in. Hang on one second. Checkmate. See ya! Little thicko never went to college. I never got into an Ivy League school. I got into two! Yeah! Come on, let's get out of here.
Get us to the heliport near Fish Market South.
Calculating route.
Try a truly prison-inducing experience and mix Mas Fuego with vodka.
Shut up, pinche puta! So, I got a proposition for you, Louis.
It's Luis, bro.
It'll be little Louise if I want it to be. You still owe me money, so you're still my bitch.
Man, Tony, you owe me, bro. Making me hang out with this jackass.
Now listen to me. I got a wager.
I ain't having no monster measuring contest, bro. I keep telling you I ain't into that creepy shit.
No! My jackhammer would crush the shit out of you, bitch! No. I'm talking a fair bet. Calculated risk.
What's on the line, then? You terrifyingly insecure midget?
Well, how about everything Tony owes me? And I promise to get out of your life if you win.
Yeah, that sounds too good to be true, bro. What happens if I lose?
I get everything. You're rolling with me. Buddies for life.
All or nothing, eh? Heavenly peace or lifetime of being tortured by some hellish imp. Shit is tough.
Calculated risk. What are you gonna do?
Okay, so what are we betting on?
It's a race, you fucking pussy. All around the city, only for serious high roller cats. Choppers, boats, cars, and everything in between.
So all I gotta do is win that, and you out of our lives?
In theory, yes. But that ain't gonna happen, dog. Because I never lost a nothing in my whole life. Maybe that's because I had a brother as pathetic as little B. Or maybe it is because I am the S-H-I-T, bitch.
Yeah, you shit, all right.
Now, if you do win, which you won't, you just gotta help me with one more thing. And then all your contractual obligations are released.
Hey, here's to that.
Yeah,
I'm racing an orange midget. Why wouldn't I be ready?
an expensive race for you.
Bullshit, man. Someone must have sabotaged me or something. No, shit, no. I wanted to lose. You think ponies cash means shit to me? I got other investments.
Yeah, good for you, Tiny. So, are we gonna see each other again?
I told you, Louie. One more job. I got some cars to procure, and you're gonna help me. Come by Brucey's and we'll hit it.
Yeah, all right, bro. I gave my...
And shoulders. We're getting air up money. We're getting air up money. Ho! 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 And again, let's go.
Hey, bro.
Nigga! Yo, this is Jonel. As Jonel, nigga.
I think you want to moderate your use of the word, bro. It's not fucking cool, all right?
Listen, are we gonna do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go. Ho.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man?
Nothing wrong with me, homeboy.
I'm going to build the biggest fucking building in this fucking town. The biggest. My name will go down in history.
Yeah, I don't doubt that, man. What do you want?
Well, I heard from a friend that we can get some real hardware. Bit like the chopper, but better, partner. Better.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle any more of that shit, partner.
I'm talking something seriously intense. How about a mother fucking noose tank? Give it up, bro. Come on. Come on!
Hey, what you need a noose tank for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me, doing our tank thing, just rolling like some desert storm niggas. Huh? Ooh, Chinese person. Bye-bye, nigga.
You fucking ridiculous, man.
Hey, man. Money, is it money? Is that money you want? Here, here, have it. But come on, let's go get this thing. Come on, baby, get up, come on. Let's go again, to the left. And we getting air out the money. Come on, baby. We got air out the money.
Yusuf.
Oh, Papa! What are you doing here? Welcome! Welcome, Papa! This is my business associate, Mr. Luis. Mr. Luis. Allah, he is the greatest technical advisor in the whole city. And this is his wife, Jaundice.
Careful, motherfucker!
Yes, and you know, we were just having a little creative meeting and things went a bit crazy and... I somehow lost my pants. But you know, Papa, I tell you, you're looking very well, in fact.
I knew how disgraceful you were. But I didn't realize quite how shameful you were.
No, Papa, things are not how they look.
Things do not look good, son.
Don't judge a book by its cover, father. That's what you taught me.
When a book is called Guns, Drugs, hookers, and no pants. I think I don't need to read it.
Well, Papa, you know, these people, they mean nothing to me. In fact, they're just going. Go, get out. You, Mr. Lewis, take your wife, Mrs. Lewis. And may I say, madame, this is not a very appropriate way for a married woman to dress. I told them many times, father, this is a disrespectful way to dress. Do they listen to me? No, never. And you, by the way, I'll text you in about 1 minute about the tank, okay?
The noose tank?
Shh! Go and leave! Right now! And Don't you dare come back without knocking first. These people are a disgrace, Papa. But I tell you, moving swiftly on, you will be very proud of my plans I want to show you for the Imperial Amir Towers. I tell you, Papa, magisterial doesn't do justice to it.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
Yusuf?
Luis, I think I can give old Papa that slip. Meet me in Star Junction.
Really, bro?
I'm coming, Dada. Just hold on. See you soon, my friend.
Calculating route. Please make a U-turn where it's safe. Rob me a stop, hooker with my toaster up and hooker. You get closer to God. I roll with my squad, it's open its jaws. I cope with the all treatment for killing the cops and white nieces. Pieces and pieces of peoples and feces. Police is the beast, never seek to release his police. Try to get me, but I jack up for they ride. I capitalize on Capitol Hills, natural vibes, passing with lies to rationalize my psychopathic guise of minds, landmines and bow ties. I shoot you with bazookas, twos and dirty suits as I move the cooch and deflect the pole cruises. The rugged is boots, I move and gun shoot you. 1982, the album coming soon, bitch. Watch out. No.
Jack's last name is a black APC.
Yusuf, bro, where you at, man?
Over here, man!
Where?
Up here, motherfucker! Shit, stand back while I pick this thing up!
Okay, man.
Thanks for everything, bro! You're a fucking diamond!
Don't mention it.
Where you want to go?
In my book, I did the research. Lots of the people
Let's drive to Westminster. On our way. Don't play with the windows.
Existing beyond time, we'll send envoys and children to the.
Hey, man. Tony inside?
Yeah, but can I speak to you for a minute?
No, not really.
No, it'll just take a minute, man. I really need you to speak to Tony.
I did, and you can't move to Masonet.
No, man. Not that. Not that. Guess what? I'm gonna be famous. Seriously.
So?
Are you insane, man? What else matters? The production company here, man, belongs to one of the guys. They are gonna make a show about me. Me. I mean, they were gonna make one about this Puerto Rican guy in Bohan, but he disappeared. Now, they're gonna make a show about me!
Bro, you spend every night standing here in the exact same spot.
It's very stressful, man. But it's got it all. Think about it. Drama, action, sex, love. It's got everything. And they're all gonna shoot it through the eyes of a tough guy with a heart.
Yeah, I'm sure. And it sounds all like fantastic entertainment. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta get back down to earth.
Okay, if you could excuse me also.
Hey. Did I say next?
You said I was next, man.
Hey, listen, man. Get back in line.
You said I was next.
Yeah, you know what? We're full.
Fuck you. You said I was next.
What's up, D?
Oh, we're getting rich here. Look at this place. So many rich, happy queens spending their hard-earned money, huh? Man, what
went wrong? In my day, gay guys used to be lonely, needy, and lost. Now, they're all in relationships, learning how to cook. Man, therapy's got a lot to answer for, huh? Where's all the self-loathing gone, huh?
So who you want me to kill, boss?
Oh, huh, a lot of people. A lot of people. And where the fuck is Gracie, huh? She's supposed to meet me here. Yeah, fuck her, man. Fuck her. Oh, shit. We gotta go make ourselves rich. Because, after all, the nightclub trade is not what it used to be.
What's going down?
Those diamonds. I heard they're being sold soon at the Libertonian, of all places. I thought we could go down there, put in a low ball bid, and take them for ourselves, huh?
Nice, so let's go.
Ah, exactly. Okay.
Yeah, maybe I should handle this one on my own, Pete. Okay, you just sit tight, wait for Gracie, and I'll give you a shout when I get back.
Yeah, I'm not on drugs, man.
I know.
I'm not on drugs.
Chat right now. You mind if I borrow your chopper?
Which one, man? I got a fleet.
A special one. The one with all that military shit.
The Ballad? Of course, bro. It's practically yours anyway. Ah, you love what I've done with her. She's over at my pad on the West River.
Thanks, bro. At all.
How things are.
No problem.
Let's do this.
Okay. Let's see the stuff, gentlemen. Maury, come over here.
Whoa. Since we're having a little show and tell, let's see some money.
Of course. No problem. There it is. Beautiful, huh? Unmarked bills. No history, no need to launder.
Good. Nico, show them the stuff.
Get in there, Maury.
Isaac, look at them.
Gorgeous, huh? Like condensed money.
Isaac, these are great.
Oh. Rest of you motherfuckers wanna die? Do something stupid, okay?
Fuck you! Just get the shit, man! Come on!
Hey!
Wait. Listen. If you get me out of here, I promise I'll split this with you.
Can you do me a favor and I'll take this too personally?
What?
These were stolen from us first, bro.
In style.
Yeah, man. I learned the ancient art of understatement from you. Here are those rocks. Try to hold on to them this time.
Thanks. They'll go straight to safe.
Yeah, sure. Right next to the emergency aid pole. I'll see you soon, T.
Hey, bro. Thanks for lending me the buzzer. Love what you've done with the paintwork. Real subtle. Stealth attack shit.
That's what I do, motherfucker! Sneak up on them bitches. Hide in the fucking sand, then pow! I'm a cobra. I'm a cobra in the sky, flying with my cobra wings. I'm the executive flying cobra. When I stick my tongue in you, you know you've been poisoned. I'm glad there could be of assistance anyway.
Well, exactly. Thanks. I appreciate it.